Hi there. In this video, I'm going to explain how to access the market scanner through your watchlist in Interactive Brokers. So for those of you who are not familiar with the platform, when you initially launch, this is the Mosaic view. And in the upper right-hand corner, you've got your watchlist. So next to the Favorites button here, you've got a plus sign. And if you click that, this is where you'll actually have the option to choose Mosaic Market Scanner. When you click on that, this window will appear. And there's a couple things you can do from this window. You can create a custom scan or use one of the predefined scans that they already have set up here. So we'll just go and click on the predefined scan. If you want to adjust, you know, what it's searching through, so stocks in US, if you want to expand this, you could always click on one of these other options here. And then you can just choose from one of their you know, kind of predetermined or predefined scans. So right here it looks like they have a put call volume scan. So if we click on that, it'll actually tell us what this scan does. So it says a dual sorted scan that displays equities with the highest and lowest put call volume ratio. One thing to kind of note here is you have the option to customize this. So if you want to maybe add additional filters to reduce the number of you know, tickers that show up here. You can also export the results. So basically, when we selected that scan, it went ahead and ran that based on the criteria, and these were the results. So if you wanted to export this, you could, and that would actually go to Excel. Once you're ready, you can just click on Done here. And as I noted already, you can see that it already has the full list of tickers that kind of fell into that criteria with, you know, the put call volume ratio there. One other thing to note is if you want to remove this, you can just right click and choose close scanner and just click OK. And if you click this plus sign one more time, I just wanted to show you one more thing here. So click on Mosaic Market Scanner. And like I noted earlier, you can also create custom scans. So, you know, really just get as creative as you want here. And at the top, you know, you can call this whatever you want. And from here, you'll just basically kind of fill out the criteria. So the product, region, exchange, type, indices, industry, and then fields and filters. So you can really go in there and really, you know, kind of narrow down what, you know, what kind of filters and what, you know, kind of information you're trying to produce there. And once you're done, you know, just click done, and then you'll have that custom scanner there. So anyway, I hope that helps.